Roth has allowed only one hit. That came to Willie Adames in the first inning. First pitch ground ball into right field. Base hit for Jake Bauers on the first pitch curveball from Voth. Tying run is on. Middle of the order on the way for the Bulls.